If this is the famed Granny Burrell, it's not much.